Welcome to the One Choice for Your Store tutorial. Microsoft Windows, open an Explorer window. To open a new Explorer window, go to the Start button and right-click with your mouse. Choose Explore, and this will open a new Explorer window. This will allow you to find files and folders using the left-hand side or the top address bar. It's very easy to find files and folders this way, located on your computer.